I still expect him to call me now. He would be excited. He probably would have stayed up and been the second phone call that I got this morning. I feel him here. I feel him here. I will carry on his legacy. And if the people of the 4th District see fit, I will take his desk and his office. And I will be forever grateful for what he has done for this country, for this state, for this district, and for all of his constituents, me included.